I'm Jennifer O, and this is What's New in Women's MMA. While the world was reeling from Kat Zingano's amazing comeback victory over Miesha Tate Saturday night, two women were also making their presence felt across the globe in Europe. The action began at Germany's Respect FC event with Alexandra Book advancing her professional record to 6-2 by defeating the highly regarded judoka Megan Van Houten. Then it was on to Glasgow, Scotland for Cage Warriors 53. We saw Joanne Calderwood return home to take out veteran fighter Sally Krumdiak. Calderwood, who is part of both Invicta 3 and 4, advances her record to a perfect 6-0. This is another international name we could expect to see back in action at Invicta 6, which is rumored for June 29th. The action doesn't stop there. We are less than a week away from XFC 23 Louisville Slugfest. It goes down April 19th at Kentucky International Convention Center. This card features the return of Stephanie Egging, who excited the crowd back at XFC 21 with a big win over Heather Clark. This time she faces the undefeated California native Brianna Van Buren, a feature bout that will undoubtedly turn a lot of heads. Then it's over to Sydney, Australia 1 week later for the April 27th Combat 8 event. There we will see the highly regarded boxing and Muay Thai veteran Eileen Forrest stepping into the cube with rising prospect Jessie Rose. Finally, we head to Poland June 8th for KSW 23, where we see Karolina Kowalkiewicz and Marta Hanowska both returning to the promotion to test their undefeated records. Remember to tune in right here each week for the biggest international news in women's MMA. With MMA Inside the Cage, I'm Jennifer O.